Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Apps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Viver account on app. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, let's open up our Viver app first. And you need to know a thing before we open the Viver app. You can only log into one account into your Viver app on your phone. So if you want to log in another app, you will have to wipe data out of that Viber on your phone. So now I have already wiped data, and I have already made a video on that, so you could check the description for the link. And now to log into your Viber, let's open it. As I've already said, I have wiped the data from my Viber, and it will welcome me into the its welcome screen. So let's start now. If you have already a Viber number which you have set up earlier, just put up your number over here. If you have not registered to Viber yet, you need to register. That will be a different process. Now I have already registered for Viber, so I will today be showing you how to log into your Viber account on app only. So yes, and let's allow it. As you can see, I have already logged into my Viber, so the details are already filled. So I will just tap on the allow Viber to send my updates and hit the tick. And I can, since I had wiped the data out of my Viber, I can choose to restore the chat history, but I don't want to restore the chat history, so I'll skip for it for now. And let's allow it, and let's allow it again. Allow the notifications. And there guys, this is how you log into your Viber in your Android device. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.